98online.com.
Good morning. It's Friday, October 26th. Comedian J Reid hanging out with us. He will be at the Baltimore Comedy Factory tonight, tomorrow night. BaltimoreComedyFactory.com to get your tickets and show times. Jay, welcome back to the show. It's been a while.
Thank you for having me. I'm
always
glad I'm
a
back
pleasure,
with you guys.
Buddy.
Yeah.
Oh, here Good we to go.
No, I'm just happy Friday.
Okay.
Happy Friday.
Yeah. Now, Amelia, the reason I'm playing some Bosley here.
Yeah.
Is
Man, I remember this.
You
I
do, don't
yeah.
you?
Yeah. But where's Bosley? He laid out somewhere in a van.
He what?
Is he laid out somewhere in the van right
no,
now?
No, he's
laid out in a van.
No, I remember last time he was here, he was a little toe up.
Yeah, he's yeah.
he was a little toe up last time I was here.
Yeah, he's
we need to get him back on the show. He hasn't been up in a while.
He's gonna come up in a week or two. So the reason I'm playing this now, I remember he was up last time you were here. But the weird thing is, I told you, Amelia, I don't know if you believe me or not, but my kids, for real, absolutely.
Of course.
Friggin' love him, right?
Yeah,
I
believe that.
My little dude. Now, here's what's weird. Like, you get this, right? It's dancey. It's fun.
Oh, yeah,
little kids love it.
Yeah.
Carlin, my little one, this is his favorite. Now, listen to this.
Well,
I know this song.
Right. And, I mean, it's very jazzy, New Orleans sort of, you know, thing.
But that soul feels
yeah. And so I had Carlin last night, just him, because the other two got terrible colds.
Yeah.
So me and Carlin laying in bed last night watching the World Series. My phone rings, and I look at it. It says Bosley, right? Yeah. And he can't read yet. So I go,
Hopefully he'll be able to one day.
Yeah, well, he's learning. I mean, he's learning. We actually did a big thing last night learning letters. But anyway, so I go, buddy, you don't know what that says, do you? He goes, B-O, I don't know, right? So I go, it says Bosley. This kid's face lights up.
Yeah.
Wow.
Sits straight up in the bed, right? So I answer the phone. We're talking. Yeah. Now listen to this. This is his nose.
This has that Toy Story feel.
Yeah, like it does.
You got a friend. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. And
yeah, but I think Taj Mahal or something, some of his old Louisiana stuff.
Yeah, and it's the beginning of it, the whole rap thing. Well, I ain't much on books and such, and I ain't never had much learning. Like all that?
It's that old blues,
Well, Carlin's 5 years old. He knows word for word the whole song.
All right.
So I go, buddy, when you answer this, just sing the song.
Yeah.
So I go, go. He goes, in a little raspy voice of his, you know, he's like, I ain't much on. And all I hear is Bosley start laughing his ass off.
I bet.
Like howling.
Right.
So, and then Carlin stops and he goes, who's this? And Bosley goes, it's Bosley, brother. And Carlin goes, oh my God. And he threw the phone at him. he's talking.
He lost it.
He lost it, man. So he gets on the phone with him, right? And he goes, hey, Bosley, are you really friends with my dad? And Bosley's like, yeah, I love your dad, man. We're great friends. And Carlin hands the phone to me and he goes, I can't believe you're friends with famous people.
Like Bosley?
Yeah, I'm like,
God, I can't wait to talk to him when he's like 18 years old.
I know.
Because he's going to be like, remember that time?
No, you know what, though? There is definitely a thing, I think, that kids have that's you'll never replace in a million years. And the thing that's cool about
Naivete?
It to me.
Yeah.
No, honest. Like, that's what's so freaking awesome about it.
Well, the beauty of it is it doesn't go away for some.
Right.
Well, it sticks around.
I think that's what's beautiful about it.
I was that way probably until I was in my early 20s. Really? I would just take people at face value, like, all right, cool. They would tell me all kinds of, I'm like, nod my head, okay. Eat it up like it was ice cream. By the time I was 25, I was punching people in the face going, you're lying.
Well. Anyway, now that you've ruined someone's childhood, Amelia.
Oh, he's not 25 yet. That's so right. He just threw a phone at your face.
Yeah. Jay, how many weeks is Bill doing a year that you're out with him?
Wow.
Are you doing a lot with him?
Yeah, we're doing a lot. We just got back from Kansas City.
Yeah.
Yeah, we did like 5 sold-out shows, man. It's going very well.
Good for you,
man.
He's
doing a lot of weeks, man. We're doing probably about, I'd say about 40 weeks.
Really?
Yeah,
so he's working it.
Yeah. Oh, you know, he has a new TV show as well, Mr. Box Office.
You doing it?
Well, we working on some things, you know.
You're like, come on, hook
we
me
working
up.
On a couple of things.
Oh, that's great, man. But things been going well for you?
Man, everything is great, man. Just touring, just trying to stay busy. We just shot the Showtime special for the tour.
Yeah.
And, waiting for that to come out in the
fall. You know what I love about Bill? Honestly, like, he could have easily taken a deal and just did his own thing.
Right.
Record a special, done.
Right.
But he did the whole tour.
Yeah.
He's trying
to
get everybody to blow up.
Yeah, well, you know, Bill, he really believes in this, so, though.
I know he does.
He's trying to put us out there to the world, you know.
You know, he's one of those guys I always felt that his looks overshadowed his talent.
Yeah.
Do you
really
know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Because women look at Bill Bellamy and they go, oh.
And
guys look at Bill Bellamy and go, that bitch.
Yeah.
Look at this pretty bitch.
But it's a lot of hate, though. It's hate, though.
That's what I'm saying, but he's hilarious.
Well, the thing that I love, too, is that he's kind of reinvented himself, because I know Bill Bellamy from MTV.
Right.
That's where I know Bill from. That's all I've ever known Bill from.
Like, he has a lot of fans that grew up in that era.
Sure.
So, you know, a lot of people were used to him just, you know, kind of VJing and not really doing a whole stand-up thing.
And he's really good.
He's very good.
When he starts, if he cusses, I'm like, oh, that's Bill Bellamy.
Bill cuss? What is that?
Yeah, I know. It's like, well, it sounds extra dirty when he does it, too.
Martha Quinn's going to be mad as hell.
Oh, exactly. Could you imagine Martha Quinn getting up there and doing, like, a blues show?
I saw, remember back in the, who was the blonde-haired, like, total freak in the original?
Adam
like
Curry?
The girl.
God dang it. I know her name. I can't remember, though.
The one I always wanted to.
She was the original, like, four, yeah.
The one I always wanted to get. The one I always wanted to get.
See, topless?
Is, remember Downtown Julie Brown?
Oh, yeah, she's still around.
Yeah, Downtown
she's
Julie Brown.
She's still working.
Is she still working?
I ain't seen her in a minute. But
Downtown Julie Brown.
She's doing like.
Remember her?
Yeah, I remember.
With that English accent?
She's like 60 years old now.
That's going to drive me crazy. It wasn't Martha Quinn. It was.
I know. I'm
Blackwood. Nina Blackwood.
Nina Blackwood. Very good.
I'm too young for that one.
Yeah, you know, that. Yeah, dude, I was like 11. I was like, what are you, in mid 20s?
I'm 29.
Yeah. Oh, all right.
Yeah.
29. Yeah. So,
oh, to be 29 again.
Speak, how old are you, man?
I am 28.
That's a lie.
I wish.
I'm 33.
That's a lie.
35.
That's a lie.
I'm 36.
That's a lie.
You can go, keep going.
30, yeah. I am 37.
I'm really 62.
Thought it's 38.
I notice you're wearing sunglasses. What is it like being a blind comedian?
Hey, you know what I say to that, man? Like people ask me, why you wear sunglasses? And I tell them, because when you're cool, the sun shines on you 24 hours a day.
I love it.
Aww, what's up, Mr.
Smooth? That's right. What's it like being a blind comedian?
I'm going to go on stage just like this tonight.
No, but seriously, what is it like?
No, man, I'm not blind. I just, man, this is early for me, Spiegel.
No, I understand. It's okay.
I'm a late person.
Sorry. Very sorry.
I'm going to sleep at this time right now.
How was last night?
Last night was great. It was a really, really great show,
Good, man.
Yeah.
Who are you working with? You bring your own guy, or do you just let them
No,
do it?
They pick whoever, you know. Just.
So it's Alabama and who?
Alabama and...
he's the house MC,
man. Yeah. Well, he's actually featuring.
Okay, yeah.
Alabama's so featuring... I'm sorry, I forgot the other comedian's name. I think his name is John.
I'm looking
at it. Okay, cool.
Baltimore, ComedyFactory.com. Tickets and show times are right there. And Jay, you're going to hang out with us all morning?
Yeah, definitely.
All right, we'll get to sports and traffic next.